Hello, everyone's over here with another episode of Dead Age. At least one expert. I don't need no experts. They done those shows. Day 37. When was this game referenced? Okay, let's see. Found 29 rash, materials. Hunted 23 rations, used 14 rations. Okay. Stately looking man drives into the camp and proposes to do business. He wants one tool and offers. Nope. Don't want that junk. Okay. I have important information about my ex. I heard you reach Area 20 in the city at night. Jennifer and your partner. I heard you found him in the desert and I know where his hideout is. The city is located. We should go at night. Or maybe you're expecting us. Okay. Ooh, a media medkit. I need it. Do I need it? Yeah, I think so. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead. Eat that burger. Okay. Shop. Buy it. Oh. I guess in the next playthrough I could have, you know, everyone have what, their own armor and stuff. I don't know. Seems like way too much gear. I mean, I guess I could have everyone their own armor, but definitely not their own weapons, because there's not enough weapons to go around. You're only good at guards, so let me put you in a guardsman. James, you're good at... What are you good at, Terrence? Okay, you're good at hunting and food. You, hunt. I already have two people in blacksmith. Okay, so hunt. Hunt. Oh, wait, I think I need a third person, right? Okay, let's see. One huntsman. James, maybe you can join the party? Let's see if that'll work. Travel to the city at night. Yep, okay, that works. And tell me, oh, you have to go by yourself with Jennifer, like, such bullshit on. Oh, what? You're preparing for a dangerous undertaking. It's clear that Dexter will be a considerable threat to your camp and friends while he lives. And what he said about Trish makes your skin crawl. He needs to be stopped. Okay, okay. Jennifer seems to share your view. She seems edgy and anxious for a fight. Dexter having trapped and almost killed you in the desert has made her very angry. Okay, first off, let me put some gears on ya. Some gears. Metal gears. That's not. I'm just saying random stuff at this point. Okay. Damn, freaking allergy season making me sick. Which ammo do I have the most? Let's see, not that much pistol, not that much shotgun. Lots of rifle ammunition, so I think I'm gonna go for ammo. Maybe? I guess I could go for the shotgun for epic damage. Let's see, 122 to 125. Or? What? Thought that was a pistol. 114 to 115. I guess I'll go for the shotgun because it does more damage. I have to reload a lot, it's very annoying. I'll just go for the AK-47. No, shotgun. Yeah, don't want to waste the ammo. Undead hobos, yo. Gonna cleanse the streets of the undead hobos. That's kind of messed up, that. What? Why are you so weak? Undead hobos. Wow, one shot, one kill. Discover a bus with the doors unlocked. Buses are great for finding snacks, parks for... Okay, yeah. Scavenger. Search dash. New weapon parts, okay. I haven't crafted weapons in a long ass time because I don't need to. I just don't need to freaking find ammo. Build ammo. Shrapnel spray. Oh! One shot, three kills. I forgot about that. Destroying the PUNKS. Okay, let's see. Raging Raven. Oh no. Can you kill him off? Oh my lord. Roundhouse kick. Don't tell me you're another Raging Raven. Stop blocking me. No spray? Oh, ineffective. Yeah, he has four bullets left in the game, so I have to be careful. Ammo check. In the dead of light, you see PUNKS. Let's attack them. Wave one out of two. Of course I want to kill these PUNKS. Kill every last one of them. PUNKS? Yeah, stinking PUNKS! What? You're still alive? Wait, two out of two. Okay. Oh, I think I can finish it off with a shotgun blast. No, I'm not. Three bullets left. Oh, blocked? You kidding me? Leg shot. Now you're dead. Oh. Okay. Oh, cool. That's kind of useful. Okay, yeah, no. Let's see. I need to heal somebody. I guess I'll heal myself. This mob medic kit. Oh shit, I wanted to heal myself. Okay, that's fine. Got plenty of medic kits. Oh, I should reload the ammo. Reload the ammo. Shotgun's gonna run out soon. Blammo. Oh, one shot, three kills. Steel ammunition. Got two kills. And the third one is almost dead. Oh, 92 critical hit. Got some materials. Where is scavengers? Oh, got some cakes. Oh, shoot. Huh, 50% is better than cake, so. Discard. Why is it only 6 items, Joe? Raiding Fragrant! Oh no. Raiding Fragrant. It's not gonna do much. Okay. Spray and pray. On the punks. Oh no, don't like these dudes. What does ground poly do? Takes 3 bullets? Ew. Oops. Shrapnel spray! Shrapnel spray, one shot, 3 kills, 140 critical hit. Look at that stock game. You hit. Yes. 93 damage, that's not so much. That's not very bad. Wow, that's so cool. Never seen that before. Oh, it soaks up one turn's damage. Good thing I didn't waste my bullet on that. Thank you very much, man. Golden ammo? I would like that very much. I think he might be better off with, you know, AK-47. Well, might as well use the shotgun. Because I'm pretty much never going to use a shotgun. And he can actually actually make use of the next skill. Shrapnel spray, everybody. When he runs out of shotgun ammo, I'll give him the pistol. Pistola. Doesn't do as much damage, but might as well make use of the ammo, right? I don't have that much. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Stop poisoning me! Oh, steel pistol ammunition. I want it. James, open that. Oh, no! Dumbass! No spray! One shot, three kills! Oh, all of them did 66 damage? 666666! Sign of the devil! Undead over! Oh no! Undead over! Shrap no spray? That's not gonna do it. But one shot, two kills. 666666! Two signs of the devils. 366. 666. Got him. Gotcha. We're halfway there. I hope our equipment holds out, or we'll have to go back. I reckon it's only going to get harder from here. This half of the city is crawling with dead things. The whole city is crawling with dead things. What are you talking about? Take this civilian. Oh my lord. Stop it. It's not popping out. Comes the shrapnel spray, one shot, three kills, 65, 98, 65, take a useless serum. Come on, ooh, hand brace. Looks like just a hand though. Okay, the city isn't that hard. I'm barely losing any HP, just using lots and lots of ammo. Okay, I have 22 ammo, that's fine. Grab no spray! Oh! Jennifer versus Zombie Jennifer. That's just great! I don't want to waste the ammo. Ah! You're serious! Take your thing. Are you kidding me? There's some bandages. Oh no. Been a police officer, yo. Later. Shot no spray. One shot, one kill. And one weekend and one. Oh, both weekend. Six damage. Oh, you're still alive? You're serious? Seriously? Are you seriously? Discovered abandoned. Man, oh no, somebody spotted me. Zombies. Undead brawler. Oh man, that's a lot. Oh, last shotgun ammo. Take a. What? 33 damage? No, I'm just gonna whack him. Whack-a-mole. Seriously, one HP left? Okay, I'm the scavenger. Still alive? Seriously? Thanks, thinking enemies were only one HP left, but okay. No. Discard. Don't need a soda. Oh, I ran out of shotgun ammo. I forgot about that. The this is killing me. 57. Critical hit. 53 damage. Ranger. 90 damage. Just barely enough to kill him. Ineffective? Seriously? Stop poisoning me. Ineffective, okay. Ineffective. No military weapon parts. Do I need to heal yet? Not yet. Almost. Ah, the ammo! Oh my lord! 280. Stop punching, James! You seriously? Unbelievable. Unbelievable fracking bull. Unfracking believer fracking bull. Fracking. Now we got plenty of shotguns. Okay. Area 15 out of 20. Almost there. You hobo, so you're a civilian. Civilian gunslinger. That's what you get trying to kill me. Thanks for the 5 bullets. Area 17 out of 20. Okay, I'm gonna have to deal soon. I got to get that. Or at least. Right before the final battle, yeah, I was doing that. But I definitely need to heal soon. Where is this roundhouse? One shot, three kills? No, one shot, one kill. What? Okay, I was about to say, are you still alive too? You're still alive? Are you seriously? Seriously kidding me? Are you kidding me? Four materials. Undead brawlers and assassins. Oh boy. Like the freaking gun isn't even doing any good anymore. Maybe I should use the shotgun. I mean, it still does a little more damage. 60 damage, oh, 70 damage. Shrapnel spray, final bullets. 47, 47, 47, that's like 150 damage. Did not have to waste that handgun bullet. Whoops. Oh, a woman in a cell. Usually it's a man in a cell. How smart. Oh, intelligence. 95%. Weapon parts. Well, well, look who is coming for a secret visit. And you brought Jennifer. You don't really think you caught me off guard, do you? Want me, you have to get back to my pet. Do you like him? Okay. I think I'm gonna have to switch back to the shotgun. There's golden shells. Boss. Boss fight so I can use the gold. Golden rifle. What's 25 fire? What does the fire damage do? Is he even doing anything? Okie dokie. Undead assassin! Undead brawler! Shotgun shrapnel spray! Oh, blood splatter everywhere! Powerful punch. Okay, please tell me if you kill him off. Good, 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 good trap. No, spray. Ah, you serious? No poison. Jump the ground. Jump the ground. Please help me get one hit KO. Yes, I need it. Just barely enough. 37 stake in life. Okay, 136. Need the fish. Okay, finish him up with the melee whack. That wasn't that bad actually. Ooh, level 4 helmet! That looks okay! That thing took me ages to catch and you just killed it! Shit, still! I must thank you for a great show, my man, I'm very interesting. We are girls now! Next turn, you can finally figure out how disgusting you are. You're only getting my toughest kick move this time around. I think I have the perfect spot on the wall to knock your head on the firewall. I'm bugging too hard to see you missing. Don't you miss me? Oh, isn't I the best lover you ever had? The sound you made when it took you to your leg. Are you trying to talk to me? I can never stand your apartment posture. You're putting money where your mouth is. What? Not a bulk fight? Not a bulk fight? Boom. Assassin. I'm just gonna go for it. Shrapnel spray! Because I knew he wasn't gonna die, so. Save myself from a little trouble there. This dude. That mouse play. Yeah, blow him away. Assault rifle. Gonna kill you, buddy. Ow. Oh, the shotgun dude. Oh, I did not have to waste that gold bullet. Destroying the punk! Shit, your natural infection is really bad this time. For a monkey, expect him to get up and shout out. Then proceed to work, hide with a solid blow to tell it to his head to give you certain if you rush it into your hold and grab both heads. It's over. Okay. Solid blow to Dexter's head. Why don't you shoot him in the head yourself? Dum dum. Give yourself certain that you won't be getting up again. Double tap. It's over. Reach. Okay. 38. Okay, so that's all the time we got for this episode. Oh, just got enough. Okay, wait. It's saved, right? Yeah. Just got en- Okay, so that's all the time we got for this episode. Yeah, oh my god, what's the line? Okay, so thank you. No. So, if you like or dislike the video, be sure to let me know down below. Subscribe if you have not already. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and support me on Patreon. And as always, thank you for watching. Until next time. Bye-bye.